Okay.
It's a live audience right here. Okay, I'm gonna full screen this shit. Okay, Philip, I am locked in.
Okay, I am not going down there.
Why?
Well, it doesn't look like I can get back out, so. Okay! I think I went the right way. I went through it. Alright, Jake, I don't know where I'm gonna go next. I think I might be going to the next level. Because
monsters?
Monsters? I have no idea. I have no idea. I just saw this game on YouTube.
What is this game called?
The Complex. Okay. What is this? Dining hall?
So Phil, this is the Complex backrooms footage found.
Yeah, it's like... Yeah,
it's from the backroom.
Yeah, but it's like a footage. Yep, dead end. Yeah, there's nothing there. I don't think I can pick anything up, so... I think I just gotta go through like 5 levels.
Okay, Philip, I'm saying you will die. You'll shit your pants.
I hate this. If there's no monsters, that is just a bad sign in my book.
Phil, there is a monster, and do you know how fucking scary that shit is?
I thought that was a cabinet. That is a bench.
Phil, you would shit your pants so far.
Jake, everything's on the roof. Like.
I'm fucking scared. I'm scared.
I can zoom in.
I would zoom all the way out, Phil. It's more scary zoomed in.
Fuck, it takes so long.
Phil, I would just sprint the whole fucking thing. Oh no. Phil, turn around. There you go. Phil, just sprint it. Do you hear talking?
Yeah.
So I would keep going if I were you. Do you know what I'll do to calm myself? I'll put on some fucking heavy fucking music so that I only listen to that, not the fucking game.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
That's what I'll do.
Elevator. Give me the hell out of here. Give me the hell out of here.
Are you sure you should go to the elevator?
Yes. This is the only way I'm progressing. Okay.
Okay, I'm about to put some fucking heavy music into this shit.
There's something knocking.
You're about to get jump scared, bro. Philip, stay there. Stay inside. Stay.
Shut up.
What?
Like, back at level. Can you look up if there's monsters in this game? Because.
Phil, I already said you're gonna shit your pants, okay?
KJ, can you please just, like, search up if there is monsters?
Phil, there. I'm slow. I'm looking at Markiplier play this game, and he's fucking died. Like, literally, he died.
There's something bleeding. I don't know where it's coming from.
Wait.
What is this?
Is it called the Complex Monsters?
No, it's just called the Complex Found Footage. What the fuck? Okay.
There's multiplayers.
There is?
Oh no. Oh no, Philip.
What?
Oh no.
What?
Oh no.
No.
Oh no. Philip, I would consider keep playing the game. Okay. I want to see how bad you get a heart attack.
No. I'm pausing this shit.
Philip, why don't you send me some pictures?
You just send me a photo.
Okay.
Okay, you guys are about to see all the Sophie Rain shit he's been sending me.
No! Please!
It's one button, Jake.
Wait, is it on the group chat? Do not look at the group chat, please.
It's the monsters in Ohio, bruh. Monsters in...
Philip, this is the entity, okay? Philip, this is the entity. There's that one, and then there's this one. That one's the main one.
Okay! So!
Yeah, so Phil, I don't really want to fucking watch. I don't want to see... Okay, Sophie Rain will calm me down, Phil. Sophie Rain will calm
Shut
me
up! Down. I'm... Delete every single photo you have of her. Okay! So looks like that entity is only in this level, so...
Why does it jiggle when it folds? I'm just saying.
Bro. Like, I heard breathing.
So I'm just saying the entity is so fucking creepy, I would just scream in fucking agony.
He's not- Bro, this is sad. If he's that scary, Jake, he is literally like the first entity you find.
Philip. He's fast, scary, tall, and he makes weird noises. And I fucking hate weird noises. And guess what? So I was just playing Lethal Company like a couple days ago, actually no, it was yesterday. I was playing Stormy Titan by myself. I was looking around in the far exit because I found nothing else in the main entry. And then as soon as I went back, I turned around and guess what happened?
What?
I found a dead end, turned around, and guess what happened?
What?
A fucking Bracken was kissing my fucking butthole and snapped my neck and I fucking got up and then started fucking walking. Like, yeah. I was so fucking scared. Okay, I'll listen to fucking some music. Okay.
I went left. Should I go right? I'm gonna go this way.
Oh no, Philip. Oh no.
Oh no is not good, especially coming from you.
I smart. Shit. Philip, if you see dead ends, you're gonna fucking die. If you see dead ends, you're gonna fucking die. Cause then after, like, as soon as you fucking turn that corner, you're gonna fucking dead.
No. My soundboard. I need my soundboard. I need some relaxing music. If this can pick up my mic, oh no.
Wait.
Oh no!
Is it a
What the Sigma?
I'm in a drive-through of Burger King. Can I please get a Waffle Junior with iron rings? Make it a meal so I can get a drink. Though I'm not finished,
no.
Not everything. Can I please get a double waffle or no?
Why is the waffle thing?
The fuck?
The walls are moving.
Jay! I literally tapped out, man.
So the walls are moving, bro.
Should I get the Queso Burger song or Pedro Pedro?
What the fuck are you even listening to?
On my soundboard, which one? I'll do Pedro.
Wait, how about the one that goes...
No, I want a song!
Sexy Girls Looking ASMR.
Alright guys, you're about to see this group shot! I'm hovering over it right now! Come on, Jake!
Phil, I have some Russian music. Want some Russian music?
Russian? I don't know.
Here, let me share my screen for you. This is War Thunder Russian music. Oh my god.
I can't die with this music.
Oh, you're watching it.
I'm watching it. Okay.
This is a banger.
I'm gonna go through the dark. Jake, no! I'm scared. I'm so scared.
Philip, Russian music is the best. It's okay. So Philip, this music is about a Russian pilot, like SU-25 pilot that his teammate got trapped. Like he got shot down. Wait, why is it not playing?
Shit! No! This music feels like I'm about to get chased.
Ready for this?
There's something! No! The walls are moving! Elevator! Wait, no. No. I'm back at the start. This has got to be the way. Oh no. Ah! Okay, no.
Phil, bro, no. Do you know this one?
Shut up. If you keep on playing it, I'm gonna show these people your Sophie Rain picks.
No!
Cool, turn it off. I'm giving you 3.
Wait.
2.
Wait, what? What are you gonna do to me?
I'm gonna show everybody watching this video.
I bet.
So. Alright, Jake, you did it yourself. What the hell? Look what this man said. Look what this man said. What the hell? What the hell? Cancel Jake. Cancel him.
Bro, I'm recording right now, bro. What do you mean? Bad. Nah, I can't be doing that.
Larry, I have proof that this is this fan. Look. Look! See? Whose name is that? Jake! Jaker YT. Jaker WTYT. Shut up. No! I need you! Oh, I am so cooked.
Okay, bye, Philip.
Wait, I found the way, Jake! Jake, I found it! Ah! Ah! No. No. Alright. I'm gonna be vibing to Pedro music. I didn't even have the key by the set. Sembrava a prima vista tanto per benino. Si offrava la guida per la città. Pedro. Praticamente il meglio. I hear crickets. Hello? No. Oh, I am so cocked. I don't have a light. Just run. Are you guys friendly? No. Please tell me I can go inside the house. Put that page in my Close. Okay, now I'm covered in sweat. I can't do this anymore. No, I can't do this. Is that a fucking tree? No. That looks like a guy at the tree. No. What the fuck? Shit, that just scared me. Oh! How many levels are there to this game? Okay, no. Oh! This level looks... nice. And got a little house. Door's freaking open wide, so I can just get cornered and raped. Holy shit. I do not like this. Whatsoever. Come on, give me something! Give me something, bro! Come on! Found a gun in this game? What is this? Man, woman. What is this? Shower? Like, wait. What is this place? I thought these were like... okay. Alright. We're done with this level. What was the elevator? Alright. Woo! Okay! Yeah. Oh no. Yo! No! Stop it! No! What just happened? Did I escape? I think I escaped, guys. Research intercept? What does that say? What? Wait, is that the end? Wow! By Israel Leo. For a free game? That is fantastic. Alright. Like, that... the graphics are just pretty, like, just magnificent. Really fit the back rooms. Oh. Kane Pixel's back rooms. Yeah. Dang, this game was just insane. Wow. Alright, so. Yeah, I guess that is it. Yeah. If you guys liked it, drop a like and a subscribe. This was an unplanned video. Like, I just started recording for no reason. But I guess it is another video. But if you guys do want to see more like this, maybe drop some horror games I can afford up down in the comments. And I think I could get DayZ. I don't know. But I'd really love to make a video on DayZ, because I'm pretty low IQ when it comes to games like that. But, yeah. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys in the next one.